One day when I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise. Went out to the backyard to find out if it was one of those ratty boys. Stood there with my neighbor called Peter. In a flux capacitor. He told me he built a time machine like one in a film I see. Yeah. He said I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great, great, great granddaughter is doing fine, doing fine. He took me to the future. The flux thing, and I saw everything. Boy bands, and another one, and another one, and another one. And girls there with round hair, like Star Wars, and float up on the floor. We drove around in a time machine, like what in a film I've seen. Yeah. He said I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great.
They come and go, but they don't know that you are my beautiful own. I try to come closer with you, but they all say we won't make it through. But I'll be there forever. You will see that it's better. All our hopes and our dreams will come true. I will not disappoint you. I will be right there for you till the end of time. Please be mine. Oh, I'm in and out of love with you, trying to find if it's really true.
Na, 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 na.
How can I prove my love if they all think I'm not good enough?
But I'll be there forever. You